center. There's a hole up in my heart. Can you feel her? Can you feel her? Quasi stellar, shining bright, got so much like Quasi stellar. Even thought about the moment I met her. My accretion's getting tight near my center. Quasi stellar.
Makes a lot of sense. That's true. I think it's one of those things where, like, I definitely understand, like, where the anger comes from and the helplessness with that, but I also feel like, you know, we have to go through experiences like that in order to grow sometimes, and sometimes growth can be really painful, but, you know, at the end of the day, I feel like if you can take the situation and heal from it, that you'll be even stronger than before and more confident in yourself and who you are, you know what I mean? I think you should definitely take it as an opportunity to realize how strong you are and how much you can do.
You're shining bright, got so much like Quasi stellar. Though it's pretty dark at my center, there's a hole up in my heart. Can you feel her? Can you feel her? Quasi stellar, shining bright, got so much like Quasi stellar. Even thought about the moment I met her. My accretion's getting tight near my center. Quasi stellar. You're shining bright, got so much like Quasi stellar. Even though it's pretty dark at my center, there's a hole up in my heart. Can you feel her? Can you feel her? Quasi stellar, shining bright, got so much like Quasi stellar. Even thought about the moment I met her. My creatures getting tight in my center. Quasi stellar, Quasi stellar,
shining bright, got so much like Quasi stellar.
So I definitely feel like you were very young, you were very lost, you didn't understand yourself, you really didn't know what it was that you needed, you didn't have any guidance, you know what I mean, to lead you into the right direction. But I do feel like one day, like, if you just, sometimes, like, I'm not gonna say let go, because letting go is never that simple, like, it's literally never that fucking simple. But I feel like if you can just figure out how to come to terms with it and not be angry with yourself for it, you know, love yourself despite it, love yourself, show yourself the kindness that you deserve. You know, yes, she did everything that she could, but, you know, at the same time, you were lost and you just wanted to be accepted by others, and you went about that in the wrong way. You know, kids do that, you know? So I feel like you gotta forgive yourself for that shit.